Hey guys, today we're taking a look at this BT298 Bluetooth stereo amplifier. Now this thing is really great. You have to have a pair of speakers to hook it up to. Comes with a remote so you can use it. You don't have to be right next to it to make it work. You can hook it up to your phone via Bluetooth. You can play the FM radio through it, and it also has a USB port. This is great for listening to music, hooking up and listening to your TV. You can karaoke with it. There's so many uses for it. Let's turn it on, listen to some music, and see how it works. So right here we have our volume control. And we just have it hooked up through my phone. And then we have our treble right here. And our bass. And then you also have for your mic volume, and jacks hook up your mics to it. This is a really great amplifier. It puts out good sound, has good bass, has good treble. It's really a nice one to have. And then if you want to change it, you hit the mode button. And that changes it to the radio. And then also one more, and it's to the USB port if you have anything plugged in that way.